Life is a piece of art. It can be chiseled, it can be shaped, it can be polished. But by our own careful self-effort. Every moment we have a choice whether to create this thought or destroy this thought. Every moment we have a choice. The problem is we have put value in everything, every person, every place, everything, every arrangement, every situation. We have put a value according to the convictions in our intellect. And that becomes the direction of our life. And one should have an ideal, of course, but due to the poverty of intellectual convictions, means false and imaginary ones, we are scared to live according to our convictions, so we live according to others' ideas. What are you doing? How are they doing? So you tend to live according to others because you are seeing this fellow is quite confident of his decision. So let me also do that. That fellow is successful. So let me do. You are not realizing that you are living according to others' ideas. No doubt, knowledge does come from outside. Knowledge does come from outside, from a person or from books. But once the idea is absorbed and assimilated in your system, it is yours. So, listen, read, understand the higher life through your independent thinking. Let the scriptures guide you, but take your own time. Build your own conviction, and then the Lord will enrich you with the heroism to live by it. Die if necessary for your conviction. Because conviction is the most sacred thing for a rational man. There is no place of blind faith in the path of spirituality.